There we go. I'll show you how this is done, boys. SEO friendly websites, my Hello, Johnny, Davey.
Hello.
16 gigabytes. Johnny, yes, the squip, or the vibe. Yeah, that's what I said, yeah. No, mate, I can do it, okay? Trust me, all right? You worry about your mates in India, and I'll organise this camera internet meeting. Video. Answer with video. Hello. Hello.
Val.
Johnny. Alfred. Davey.
Val,
yes.
Can you remind me?
All right.
Never to give you any type of computer tasks ever again.
I have decided to call this camera meeting, internet camera meeting, to discuss the next phase of 12-12-12, baby. The products have arrived. Gentlemen, behold.
12-12-12.
Show me a game. It's a red fucking car. What'd you buy a red car for 12-12-12? We didn't buy redcar.com, we bought 12-12-12.com.
What the fuck is that doing with a red car, you twat?
Yeah, but, it signifies speed, car, red, you know, moving, shaking.
Hey, Val?
Yeah?
Was that a template?
Yeah. Library bags.
What's a library?
It looks like there's a bloody skeleton in the middle of a library bag.
Well, it's the end of the year. It's the end of the, you know...
What, financial year?
No, the end of, civilization. Okay? Skull, death, you know?
How much do they cost you? Us.
Hello? 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 Call you?
Hands up with video.
T-shirts.
It looks like a bullseye.
Bullseye, yeah. You know, it's like... Bang! Notepad. 12-12-12 cups.
Show me that again.
You didn't write that on, did you?
What would happen if they washed it?
Funny. You should ask that, because, always thinking, eh? I got a label on the other side.
It says...
Do not wash.
Well, what happens if they don't see that label and they wash the cup?
Please. Do not wash.
Hello?
500 business cards, baby.
I'm doing Facebook and Twitter.
500 business cards. Look at that.
12-12-12.
Website is on the other... You know, cap, we could sell the cap.
The t-shirt and the sell the library bag. Well, no, I want to keep the notebook for myself.
So, we've got a library bag.
I'm taking it seriously, okay? This is the most serious thing I've ever undertaken in my life, okay? I'm dead serious about it, okay? Mate, Alfred, Davey, you guys getting this? Mate, we are on the ball. Just like we were the other night when we were discussing how we're going to break up the episodes.
Are they parts or series? The parts.
Parts.
Series.
Parts.
Series? No, seriously, I am all over this.
In line with our first meeting, I still think that we should go for that American caricature with a pipe, where's my wife, to get some students together, right? And so we can dress these little boys up as a little caricature. Wow. Now, if we go down to picture in the Saturday Mall, you can hand all those business cards out to everyone.
Yeah. Right, we can hand out a little bulletin for them, just to like a little agenda for their name, right, if they want to be part of the last day of the 12-12-12, if they want to participate in the fact that they have all these people spread around the world
looking like little American caricatures, smoking little fake cigars.
What we can do is we can hand out a free leprechaun hat to everyone that signs up to the Facebook page. And we can flog this idea. I think it will work very well.
Or you can wear all of it, like your hat and t-shirt and library bag, and you can then just walk off in a distance and feel like a twat because you spent all this money and wasted time buying things that we're never going to use.
Not being disrespectful, but your ideas and concepts sometimes are a very, very skew-whipped, left-field way of thinking. I just don't understand sometimes.
Okay, but what has that got to do with taking a photo at 12 seconds past the 12th minute, past the 12th hour, on the 12th day of the 12th month, 2012.
I've got friends in India who could do that far quicker than what you could do it.
Okay, we do it. We're doing it next year.
Well, I'm going. This is fucked.
So what size is it anyway?
Oh, the t-shirt. Large.
Mate, I should be recording this, because it's hysterical.